The Valley of Flowers is located in the Chamoli region near Badrinath. The valley is a World Heritage Site of its unseen wildflowers, surrounded by white peaks, green pastures, beautiful mountains, and flowing streams attract millions of visitors every year from all over the world. It opens in June to September every year. The valley, discovered by mountaineer Frank S. Smith in 1931, was declared a World Heritage Site because of its wildflowers surrounded by white peaks, famous for its variety of medicinal properties. Valley trip is truly worth remembering because it is adorned with wild rose trees, fragrant wildflowers, and wild strawberries. It is a place to visit for all those who love peace as well as natural beauty. For more details, please see description.